Spaces project was important because we could work with several partners from Ukraine, Armenia, and Georgia. And it's weird, but unfortunately, there is no money in the region to support collaboration between former Soviet republics and organizations active in those cities. So Spaces project was important for re-establishing somehow the connections with cultural organizations, independent cultural organizations from Tbilisi, from Yerevan, and from Kyiv, and to work on similar issues and see and compare the situations and the context, see how things changed in those cities and compare them to our situation. So it was very important to reconnect to the region, and as a result of this project we understood that there are very similar issues and the problems, if we speak of the city transformation, are quite the same. And quite similar processes like in Chisinau happened in the other cities. The public space or the common ground in which we acted in all those cities. The artistic events which were organized were bringing their own perspective on the local issues in each city. What was interesting was to discover new local, different local answers. Because in every city we visited, we met cultural workers, we met activists, we met different initiatives. That was a rich experience in terms of learning from each other and learning from those groups and individuals, how do they work in those specific contexts.